India's current price for petrol is 91 rupees per liter, which amounts to $4.71 per gallon. In the US, petrol is priced at $3.2 per gallon, which is 61 rupees per liter. Global crude oil prices are on the rise. This is likely to bring inflation to the Indian economy. Last year, the Indian government hiked taxes on fuel by a record rupees 10 per liter. Economists warn against this easy way of dipping into the taxpayers' pocket.